Here's my very cheap, but it works, rifle rest. Yeah, you can buy a gun vise and spend, I don't know, $50, $60, $80, $100 on it. You can buy those little sandbag things. Those pikes start about 20, 30 bucks, but I spent a dollar on this. The fence board is scrap wood from Home Depot. That was 50 cents. 2x4 was scrap wood as well. 50 cents. I designed this to rest an AK, in this case AK-74 Polish Tantal, with a 10-round magazine. If I want to use different rifles or a different height, I just got a screw coming up through the bottom of this. I just take that out, put some more shims. But not bad. Spent $1. It'll work for zeroing the rifle, zeroing the scope, iron sights, from a bench rest. All I used was a drill, a hacksaw, and a hammer.